Soviet Union continues to expand in both military might and political influence.
Soviet Russia holds a commanding position in the future destiny of the world.
But it was the United States that held the secret to atomic power.
It's determined that we must have atomic power. The flags of freedom fly all over the world.
This superiority would be short-lived, however, as Stalin was already at work on a plan of his own. While on a tiny island off the southeast coast of the Soviet Union, Russian engineers discovered an source for the world author and funds or the substance of resource order when indeed stock. A U.S. light flying over there is blind radiation storm. Fearing the Chernobyl and suspicious of Moscow, the reconnaissance mission over Katorga 12 is ordered by the Pentagon.
Forward! We were hit, goddammit! I repeat! We were hit!
Titan 1 Actual here. What's your status, Captain?
It got punched out! Copter's down and we're scattered. Don't know how many KIAs yet. Over.
Satellite's got you about 30 clicks south of a radio tower. Get team there, Captain. We're pulling you out.
Understood, sir. Spartan team, if you copy. Switch your comm gear to TAC 3. Meet up at the rally point.
influx of new scientists and technicians to Katorga 12 has dwindled to nothing. Rumor has it Dr. Borisov might become the new head of Katorga 12, but I doubt Moscow has much confidence in him. If only Dr. Demi...
The industrial docks are...
You are here. The village area contains civilian docks, where new personnel first arrive on Katorga 12.
E-99.
...of the island, and features a school that offers the best in Russian education. The threat from the West is ever present, and here on the isolated island of Katorga 12, we are fighting that threat. The scientists have discovered the answer to our hopes and dreams, the element E-99. E-99 is a rare element only found on Katorga 12. There are many different ways to help the efforts of Mother Russia here on Katorga 12. Your family will live well on the island, and your children will attend schools offering the very best Russian education. Scientific research is the largest division on the island, advancing agriculture, industry, medicine, and the military. Processing E-99 is an important part of the island's function, creating the metal, gas, and other forms of E-99.
By some miracle, you're alive and hearing this. Rally at the base of the radio tower we passed over before we got bounced. SNR's running carpool from there. Double time it. Move!
Thank you.
research laboratories are where scientific investigations will show the potential uses of E-99. The areas of experimentation include weapons development, crop regeneration, and medical research, as well as investigation. I have, so I'll make this quick. The singularity exploded about 2 hours ago, killing hundreds.